redeeming the image of Africa all over the world.
In the world, I remain your G Arenga. Today, I am live and direct at where? Oyo. And behind me is the palace of Ikubaba Yeye, that is the king Alaafin of Oyo. Yes, that's where we are right now in Oyo. Just follow me as I take you on a wonderful and lovable experience here in Oyo. Let's go. Yeah, this is a symbol of maracas. That's what we call Shekere. And that is the entrance of the King's Palace. Yes. So if I have the opportunity of going in, I will take you inside the King's Palace. And you know, I have some of my friends here. I have Toby Abi. So this is Toby. Say hi to them.
Hi.
And this is your
Agila
name?
Afiz.
Agila. So this is my boy,
Abidin.
So we are all here at the King's Palace. So I will take you around, if chance permits me, just to stroll around the King's Palace and look at, how the palace is. We might not likely be able to enter the palace because, you know, we just came in here. I have another brother here. Your name?
Sadiq.
That's Sadiq. So these are the people that, you know, made it possible for us to, they are more or less like fans of Arenga TV. So they made this, you know, journey to the King's Palace possible. So follow me as we journey into, I will definitely show you the drone footage. Watch out for that. I will give you the drone footage of the palace so that whenever you get to Oyo, you will know that this is where you are. Thank you very much. And keep watching. Please, if you have not yet subscribed, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, Arenga TV. Press the subscribe button. Beside the subscribe button, you will see a bell, which is called notification bell. So right now, I'm about to take you inside the palace to see how the palace looks like. So let's go. Thank you. it will be difficult for us to go into the, because, you know, it's very impromptu.
Oh my God.
It's like the drone is scaring some people, you know, those women that that were just passing by now. So, however, the black gate there, I learned that is the entrance to the King's Palace. So, and then, you know, well, this is the King's Palace. I just want you to have a view of it. So, thank you very much.